Why is Adopt Me locked and not working right now? If you're looking to play Adopt Me right now, you have no doubt come to realize that it is currently not working at the moment. It is likely that Roblox is having some data store issues, and this affects games like Adopt Me and any other game that keeps data stored on the server. It could also be a number of other issues, but the good thing is that most of these problems can be resolved in a timely manner. What to do if Adopt Me is down? If Adopt Me is down, do not panic. There are still some steps you can take to make you feel more at ease when one of your favorite Roblox games is not working. Check Twitter. If you cannot access Adopt Me, one of the first places you should go is the official Adopt Me Twitter account to verify that it is not just you experiencing an issue. Sometimes, they have not addressed the situation, and you can instead check an Adopt Me fan account, like this, or an employee of Uplift Games Twitter, like this. You'll be looking for a message that looks something like: this is often a Roblox platform issue, so no doubt the developers of these games are upset as much as you are. A lot of these developers rely on income from their games, so having them down for any period of time is distressing. This means you should not rage at anybody, because no one likes it when systems are down and are not playable. A lot of people work hard to get games working and servers functioning as they should. Wait. There is often not much to do other than wait for Adopt Me to come back online. If you are very urgent to play, just keep an eye on Twitter accounts and refresh the Roblox Adopt Me game page every few minutes. There's not much you can do to make the game restore functionality faster. Here are some Twitter accounts that may have updates on the situation. Do not harass or tweet at these accounts in an excessive manner. Multiple tweets will not make the game fix any faster. You should only use these accounts to get updates. Support. Many players become anxious when the game is down. Some may worry that they will lose money, their pets, or their streaks. This is very unlikely, as the issues in the game rarely have anything to do with save files in the game. Please do not tweet it or DM any official account asking whether or not you will lose your progress. Instead, wait until the game comes back online. If you are unfortunate to be one of the very rare players that has their account negatively affected by the shutdown, you can contact Adopt Me support. Make sure you actually have lost items in the game before reporting. If you like this video, don't hesitate to subscribe, it's free. Don't forget to click on the little bell to receive all the notifications when my videos are released. I would be happy to read your comments and leave a blue thumb to encourage me.